Hi everybody, I'm here with the 1986 BMW E30 325i. We're just going to do the cold start video now. The car has been started today, but it's been sat for about 2 hours now. So let's start it up. Just doing the on the road video on the 1986 BMW 325i E30. We're just going along some residential roads, main roads at the minute. Just going to show the car going through the gears and travelling along. Going through the gears very happily. And the brakes seem to be working well. Passenger, everything feels very comfortable and there's no unusual knocks or noises coming from suspension or brakes or steering. Just recently had a new MOT which is passed and had two bits of work done to the car.